Hi, and welcome to the Rozzzenbecker Show. Tonight we have a very special guest, Jim Carrey from Yes Man.
So, I'm gangsta in the house.
Okay, take a seat.
Yes, sir.
Okay, our first question is there.
Oh my god!
Are you okay?
Yes!
Do you need to go to the hospital?
Yes!
Hey, no, come back.
Yes!
Come back, sit down.
Yes!
We need to do this.
Yes, we do.
Okay. And our first question for tonight is, why are you wearing those boxers?
Yes.
Why are you wearing those boxers, like, outside your pants?
Yes!
And why are you?
Yes!
I said, why are you?
Oh! I just answered yes for, like, almost everything. Because this one homo was, like, put them over there. Yeah, you know.
How do you feel about that? Pants.
Feel pretty good, because it's... Yeah! Yes-erific, I mean.
Yes-erific. That's a pretty good word. I'm going to write that down. Okay.
On your diary.
Yeah.
Nerd, your girl.
So what?
Girl.
Shut up, okay?
Loser.
Shut up. Loser. You have to say yes to everything. Now shut up.
Yes.
Stop calling me a loser.
Yes.
Okay. Number two. Do you really say yes to every single thing?
Yes.
Everything?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
And how do you feel about that?
Yes-erific. It's yes-erific.
You said that already.
Well, it's number two. Yes-erific is amazing.
And our third question before the break is, do you like Red Bull?
Is that even a question?
Yes! Red Bull's amazing! Red Bull's amazing! Red Bull! I love Red Bull! Red Bull! Come on, settle down, Jim. Come on. Okay, come on, take your seat. Settle down.
Yes.
Okay. And we're gonna take a break.
Yes. I like breaks. I'm gonna get some water.
And here are some highlights from yesterday's robbery at the gas station.
Now this bank number 7, let's go.
Very scary. Very scary, folks.
And we're back on the Rozzzenbecker Show. Okay.
Love you, Mom.
That was really scary, that robbery.
Yeah. Okay. Not really, because I just robbed the place like crazy.
Okay, our fourth question and final question is, did you get caught in that robbery?
No.
You just said no.
No, I didn't.
And you did.
Yes.
You just said no.
I said yes!
No.
I said